Alright, so welcome to part 3 of our can dress shirt tutorial series. How have you guys been keeping up? I hope you have rested your fingers from all that stitching we made for the collar section previously. Crazy, I know. Well, for today, we're gonna take things slower, easier, and work on the sleeves. I know, sleeves definitely aren't the easiest either, but trust me, it's gonna be great today. So here's what we accomplished the last time, and you just don't know how proud I was to finish this part. So I'm patting your back too there, darling. Way to go, your mama should be proud. Okay, so let's start this part with cutting slits on our curvy seam allowance, like those on the armholes. Careful with the slits though, you only need to cut halfway, okay? When you're basting the sleeve pieces, start at the center, then baste the ends next. This way you can just adjust the in-betweens with the edges already secured. Alright, sewing time! Make sure your seams are aligned by checking the other side from time to time. Okay, moving on to the cuff. Fold to the right side, putting the two seam allowance to face the cuff edge, like so, and then baste. Now, let's fold the cuff seam also to match the one we did with the two seam allowance at the back. See, both ends are folded up now. Up next is we secure the side edges of the cuff folds. Alrighty, let's turn up the cuff. Then we start with our invisible cuff seam. I'm starting at the center so I can preserve the other end of the thread for a secure knot later. All right, so moving on to the sleeve seams and down to the side seams. Baste first to align them all together, then we start stitching. Avoid stitching the crossing seam allowance by the armhole, guys, to not create any bulk in there. Then we stop stitching just when we get to the cuffs. And here goes our sleeve and side seams. Of course, we do the same steps on the other side too. So yeah, we're almost done with this project, you guys. For the next video, we are concluding this series with finishing the plackets and the hem. Well, and the snaps too. So yes, already seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, my darlings. Well, I hope you find this video helpful. If you have questions, please comment them down below and I'll make sure to answer them as soon as I can. That's it for now and I hope to see you on the finale. Salamat and bye for now!